There are only two unbeaten teams left in the AUDL, and they're both 8-0. This past weekend, the New York Empire beat the Boston Glory 25-16. It was their 26th consecutive home win. Meantime, the Salt Lake Shred pulled out another close victory, this time 20-19, to sweep their West Division rivals, the Colorado Summit. It's easy to get excited for a Week 12 offense versus defense clash. Salt Lake's dynamic offense produces a league-best average of 23.38 goals per game, and their O-line scores over 62% of the time. New York's defense is stingy, with average scores allowed per game at just 12.5 and stops O-line conversion 61% of the time. Mark July 15th in your calendar app. Empire versus Shred will be intense.